عندك دوما قريب. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد. One of the beautiful Islamic laws that we have is what is called the law of continuity. In Arabic, scholars call this Istis'hab. In one very beautiful narration, the sixth Imam of Ahlul Bayt, Al-Imam Ja'far ibn Muhammad al-Sadiq salawatullahi alayhi, he teaches his companion Zurara a beautiful Islamic principle. Scholars 14 centuries later are so fascinated by this law, they have extracted thousands of rulings from this one law. The Imam alayhi salam says to Zurara, using four words in Arabic, لا تنقض اليقين بالشك. Do not negate certainty with doubt. This is a beautiful Islamic principle that we have in our legal system. If you have certainty, you have previous certainty, and now you have a doubt, did that previous state change or no? This law states that you assume that previous certainty continues into the present state until you have a new certainty that the previous state has ended. I'll share with you a few quick examples. At 12 p.m. you did wudu. At 3 p.m. you start to have doubts. Did I invalidate that wudu or no? Did I sleep? Did I use the restroom? I don't know. Am I on wudu now or no? Per the law of continuity, yes, you assume yourself to be on purity now. Why? Because you're certain at 12 p.m. you did wudu. But now you have a doubt as to whether you invalidated the wudu or not. Therefore, you are considered to be on wudu. Let's apply this now to fasting as we are in the month of Ramadan. There are two common scenarios in which we can apply this law. Let's say it's early morning. You're not sure if the time of Fajr set in. You don't really know if now you have to stop eating or not. It's 5 a.m. Did the Fajr set in? Or maybe it's in a few minutes. You have a doubt and you couldn't figure out whether the Fajr set in. Per the law of continuity, you can assume it's still night because 20 minutes ago, you were sure, certain, 100% it's night. It's not Fajr yet. Now you doubt whether the Fajr set in. Per the law of continuity, you can continue to eat and drink until you have confidence, certainty, or yaqeen that Fajr has set in. The second example is when we're close to sunset. Let's say you're someplace and you're not sure if Maghrib has set in. Did the time for Maghrib now come so I can break my fast? Or no, I still need a few more minutes. Per the law of continuity, you have to continue your fast until you're certain, you're confident that the Maghrib set in. Why? Because the law of continuity tells you 10 minutes ago, 15 minutes ago, you were sure, you were positive, you were certain that it's day. Now you have doubt whether Maghrib set in. Therefore, you have to continue that previous state. And per the law of continuity, it would not be permissible for you to break your fast until you are sure or confident that Maghrib has set in. See how many beautiful laws our scholars are able to extract from this beautiful hadith of Al-Imam al-Sadiq salawatullahi alayhi.